Ready yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. It's the Banner Saga. We're in for a war. So, we have a bunch of tough Varl here. And there's a Let. I think we're ready. Move Ivar forward and attack. So we could do 4 damage to that dude, but we could just do 5 to his armor and get a bunch of them also nickeled and dimed down. That's fine. Frost Elf. Let's knock down his attack. Move forward, and then gonna advance Ivar? Yeah. Forge ahead. We can only do it to this guy. Shit. Alright. Let's have him go next. Another bunch of damage in. Alright, Eggle. Alright, is it this guy who's going next? Yes, it is. I believe it is. So, Eggle can move to there. Deliver an 8 strength attack. Alright, he's gonna start summoning. That's fine. Alette. Take him out. Bit of armor damage. This guy's gonna attack Eagle. You screwed up Ivar's movement placing Eagle there. That's fine. Let's move this guy here. Do 6 damage. It's a mighty hit. Mighty hit. Next up. Get that down to 7. Move Eggle to there. We'll bust down that armor. Good. Weakening him. That's excellent. Let's see. 11, 7, 11. So this is the guy that we want to attack. Can we get him? No, we can't. But we can get this guy. So let's pepper him down a bit. Let's mark prey. Rook gets punched in the face. Let's move him down. 8. Let's break some armor. Assault is taking a beating, but that's fine. Six damage. Kroon takes 3 damage, that's fine. There. We'll attack this guy. We'll do 6. Get him down to 4. Ivar, if you were to attack him, you would kill him. What about this guy? You would also kill that guy. So let's battering ram this guy. Let's push him away. And open up some space. Let's go there. Can we get anybody? No, we're too far away from our allies. Alright. So Kroom here. Go down to... Yeah, we can put him down to 8. That's good. And we knock out that guy. Good. I want to get Fasalt over here. And we'll use Malice to make sure this guy attacks Fasalt. Takes down that one. Thread the needle. Excellent. Take down that guy. Ivar can move up to this dude. Let's see. Ivar, strength 7. Take him out, Ivar. We enter pillage mode. Ooh. You're ready for battle, son. Good job, Eggle. Survey the battlefield. Let's kill a few more. I think we're still in good shape, relatively speaking. Okay, maybe not if they spawn right in front of me. Alright, there's a bunch of archers. Can we still hit them from where we are? No. So we need to move one up. We can do 4 armor break. Oh my god, he has 20 armor? Are you shitting me? Okay. Rook, you need to get moving. Wrap around him, my friend, and attack. gotta move Krug. And ooh, Ivar takes a beating. Alright. So Eggle. No, we need to attack with Eggle. We need to attack with Eggle. This is bad. Eggle only has like so little armor. Need to break this guy's armor down real fast. I think we can handle these sling dudes, but. Get him away. Oh shit. Alright. Alright, he's down to 4. Chrome gets smacked. Oh shit. Shit. Alright. Oh, fuck me. This is bad. Good job, Alette. Okay. Rook. Oh, there goes Krum. Rest. This is bad news. Mistakes have been made. Okay, that's 8, that's 1, that's 9. This guy. Bring him down to 5. Up, buddy. Holy shit. Get that guy down. Oh, there goes Ivar. We've entered pillage mode. Shit. There. Attack that guy. Come on, get him. Oh boy, this is bad. Got too cocky. Let's see. And they're not lined up, so I can't thread the needle. There we go. And we've all died. Shit. We lost 7 fighters, 3 Varl, 6 injuries. This is bad. We got 17 renown though, that's great. The Flood of Dredge overwhelm you. But above the din, you hear Fossra shouting to his warriors when you come to realize that they somehow managed to drive off the dredge and keep the caravan safe. Yay, story saved us. Isn't this a damn curiosity? This is the second time I've been sent to find Varl, who was heading my direction with humans in tow. What are Dredge doing up here? Gods, does nobody know what's going on? They leveled Grofheim to the ground. We've been losing ground for days. Jorinder's at Einartof now. They sent me to gather Krum and the rest from Wyrmto. When we ran across this bunch of slag, and there's a lot more where they came from. Is this all the Varl you've got, Krum? What have you been doing? Eating each other?
Yeah, many went to Bloatsbacher. Are you telling me Grofheim is completely gone?
And Vognir is dead. Slag on our heels. The Varl you sent off north, probably dead too.
Well, we're going to Einartoft.
Wait.
Fasolt takes a long moment to look out over the caravan of men, women, children behind you. Not them. What do you mean, not them? Unless you're a king or a mender, humans don't step foot in Einartoft.
Now isn't the time for this discussion.
Damn it, Fasolt. Who cares about that? What in the depths happened at Grofheim?
Before Fasolt can reply, a low rumble grabs your attention, growing louder by the moment. Oh my god, is it another fight? We have 6 injured. Please don't be another fight. Even though it's beyond sight, all eyes turn in Grofheim's direction, as rumbling becomes deafening, transforming quickly into crackling and splintering. It's coming closer.
Go! Shouts Fasolt, taking off towards Einartoft. Don't stop until you reach Hadborg!
Is this like the fucking world serpent or something? Because it looks like we're in pretty deep shiz. Oh man, they did a great job with the layers. But yeah, I mean, we're morale decline, that's fine because we're starving to death. Then we just shit the bed on that second wave. Oh look, it's a godstone. Hopefully we can inspect this one. We have like 600 people with us. After 3 terrifying days of tremors, you reach the godstone of Hadborg, which is teeming with Varl, who want to know what's happening. Others busily mend makeshift defenses set up around the godstone of Hadborg, creator of the Varl. Hold up, pants Fullstaff, taking long gasp for air.
going to have a talk. You're still standing. Well, most of you anyway. Rest up and move on.
A mountain just sank into the earth, and something is out there. You're just going to send us away?
I don't know who you are, but you're not going to Einartoft. There's a couple hundred Varl here who will back that up. Where are we supposed to go? Back the way we came? We're struck between two mountain ranges. In one direction a few thousand Varl, in the other an army of dredge. What caused the quake? Einartoft is a Varl city. This shouldn't be news to a Varl.
Give it a rash for salt. Don't you recognize who you're talking to?
Surprise suddenly flashes across Fasalt's face. The other Varl are standing. The other Varl are starting to come closer now. You hear Yngvar being whispered between them.
I think this might be the one person you want to let into Einartoft.
You're... All the humans come with me.
Fasalt glances between Ivar and Krum before stalking away, pushing past a mob of curious onlookers.
Ivar, who are you?
Some other time, Rook. Some other time.
Like in the next episode.